Have you ever seen anything like this with Michael Jordan?
You can't compare boxing to basketball.
Why not? Who has more fans?
Who you think? He got a whole country behind him. Right?
Pacquiao.
Hey, he got a whole country behind him.
Don't you have like a whole neighborhood behind you?
I got the block behind me. All the thugs, the...
What's the most you ever scored?
33. In the pros, though. I'm talking about professional.
Hey, if you're not playing, please do it for
me. Pac-Man, huh? Yeah, okay. Pac-Man, huh? I'm going to be a ghost, and I'm a...
Only big time setback with the rebound.
Reported.
Any Pac-Man Pacquiao with the ball.
Hey, you suck!
A ball in Israel. Ellie, big time setback, calling out. Wow, that's too fast. Big man. Hey, get the ISO, get the ISO. Boom! Okay. Ellie setback, reporting. Lay it up! And it's good! Ellie, big time setback. Lay it up! And it's good! Ellie, big time setback. That shot brought to you by ESPN on YouTube.
Just half go.
A little kid can play one-on-one.
They got a little.
He's calling you out.
27-32, they're up.
5 games. 10 seconds left.
Oh. We have an extra 2 minutes.
So there you have it, Manny staying in shape on the basketball court in Los Angeles. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
So let me ask you this, in the world of media, who's the best pop for pop reporter?
Ellie, my homeboy. I love, he is really homeboy.
Ellie Seckback.